Welcome to this first episode of Jolla-Devices podcast, which is a travel blogging with recorded with the Xperia XA2 H3113. It will be a one-day visit to Milan, Milano, and we are now on San Michele Bridge, and it's over the Adda River. Here we are at Paderno Rubiate, because I lost the coincidence. Why? Because the bus navetta is not linked with the other side of river, so I have to wait 50 minutes testing the low exposure, zooming, max zoom, good zoom but not fully focused. Not bad detail on the, it's a good zoom, but you see that the zoom is not effective. There is no tap to focus. Testing again the sunlight. We are in Paderno Rubiate, an Italian zooming. So good exposure balance, not excellent. Zooming on the dirt paper. Walking back toward the train station. This today travel record is recorded with XA2. These devices are 1 year old. They are from the current generation of Sailfish OS, and they are out of beta. It means that after 1 year of beta update, the Android support is out of beta. It's good enough to use your diciamo main Android apps, the latest Instagram, the latest eBay, and most of Android app works very good. Let's see Paderno Rubiate again. Later in this podcast I will be in Milano, Milan Duomo. Be patient. And just in case, skip for fast forward. Paderno Rubiate station, train nord, probably the worst train company in the Italy, in Europe.
in the city.
Milano, Porta Garibaldi. We are in near Milano Porta Garibaldi in a pedonal passage shopping. You see Moschino. Near the Andrea Galeazzi office. Final destination, the Milan Dome, the Dome di Milano, il Duomo di Milano. Hello. Pigeons. Testing the zoom of this XA2 H3113 model. There is a good zoom, a good level of detail, but the focus is not tap to focus. Hopefully there are a lot of tourists, so I can film everything. Let's move toward the Vittorio Emanuele II. Here we are in gallery. Here we are at the center of Galleria. It's a Liberty, from Epoch Liberty monument. Where there is light, there is a really good detail on this camera. See at that decoration, very good detail on full light. See that Liberty fenêtre. This hardware has a very, very strong detail. And here we are to the traditional bull, the bullshit, the bull balls. If you rotate three times on the balls, it make you lucky. Here is the Ferrari store. We are in Piazza Liberty, where there is the Apple. The new Apple store flagship Milan, which is a special retail store. Hello follower, greeting from Milano. This was the first episode of a podcast, and it was a travel blog, a sort of. Milano, worth a visit. It's a nice city to see, for sure, looking at the center and Milano Porta Garibaldi area. See you next episode, which will be completely different. Hello.